equally terrible.
Did that settle it?
Stop pretending! You know where you're going!
Well, I have a plan. I just haven't told you yet.
That's not good.
I was bitten by a radioactive spider. I'm pretty sure you know the rest, Kurt. What's up, man?
We don't get it! You're in the normal!
Nah, if you let me go home! Snitch!
Everywhere you go, you're an anomaly. You're the original anomaly.
Miguel!
A spider that gave you your powers wasn't from your dimension. It was never supposed to fight you.
Miguel, don't!
There's a world out there with no Spider-Man to protect them because it'd be you instead. You're not supposed to be Spider-Man!
No! You're lying! I'm Spider-Man!
You're a mistake! If you hadn't been bit, your Peter Parker would have lived. Instead, he died, saving you. You would have stopped the collider before it ever went off. Spot wouldn't exist, and none of this would have happened. And all this time, I have been the only one holding it all together.
Miguel, go easy on him!
You don't belong here. You never did.
I let me go!
No, that's enough!
This isn't what we talked about! You talked about this?
You knew?
You all knew?
I didn't know how to tell you.
That's why you never came to see me.
Miles, it's for your own good.
Who decides that? I'm not a kid, Gwen.
That's exactly what you are. You're just a kid that has no idea what he's doing.
Yeah, well, I did lure hundreds of spider people away from your little clubhouse.
I guess you did plan this out.
And I'm about to do this.
Everyone keeps telling me how my story is supposed to go.
Nah, I'm gonna do my own thing.
Sorry, man. I'm going home.
So I gotta be a pretty good mentor to pull that off.